right, so check it out. Today, I got my guys here with me. They're gonna teach you how to tie ties. It's all about having life skills. Now, unfortunately, for all my black and brown brothers sitting in here, when people see you, the skin color is the first thing that they see.
This one is the crossover.
No, not yet.
What's success to you?
What's success to you? Like, you trying to push yourself to a limit.
You earn for what you work for.
Y'all wanna know my definition of success? Some people equate success with money, right? They think being successful is about having the most money, driving the nicest car, having the baddest chick, having the biggest crib. That's not success. Success to me is doing what you love with who you love for those you love, loving who you are.
Are you gonna pimp on your own?
No. Mom, yeah, I got my
dimple. Here you go, right here. The dimple right there.
We want you to learn how to be sharp. We want you to be confident.
Like this. Uh-huh.
That's what today is all about, okay? You putting on this suit and tie can be the difference in you getting, not getting the job, or getting a $1 million job that you don't even deserve, because you just look like $1 million.
We learned how to tie a tie today.
I learned how to be a gentleman today. I'm respectful. You gotta respect the woman, and you gotta judge it, not to me.
One thing you gotta do is just be a gentleman. It's not about the way you look.
Yeah, it's legit. It's real.